you don't have to treat them any different because you're just, you know, you're a good lad.
Well, all Italians do. We don't believe in locking them up in a shed,
no.
You know.
No.
Like a lot of people do that, and it's a mistake. It's cruel, that kind of thing, I think.
You wouldn't lock the dog, would you?
Does he smell good because of handling or because of breathing? Or is it across the
season? He's always been, like from, he's 13 now, but he's always been.